It's important to remember that CUDA isn't just a specific language or a set of extensions to the C++ language. CUDA is the whole GPU computing architecture. So let's talk about some other platforms that support CUDA. First, we'll talk about other languages that support CUDA, and we'll talk about cross-platform solutions. So the lightweight version of targeting CUDA is simply to wrap CUDA C++ into the other language so that you can transfer data to the GPU and call a CUDA C++ kernel from within the other language. And a great example of this is PyCUDA, which allows Python programs to call CUDA C++ kernels and even to construct them programmatically from within Python. At a deeper level, an increasing number of languages are directly targeting the CUDA architecture. So fans of Python will also want to check out Copperhead. Copperhead is a data parallel subset of Python that uses a library of data parallel functions such as map, reduce, filter, scan, and sort. When a Copperhead function is called, the runtime generates thrust code and calls it from the Python interpreter. Memory is managed by the Python garbage collector and lazily transferred to and from the GPU. So a cool thing about Copperhead programs is that they interoperate with Python programs using packages like NumPy or matplotlib. And this makes it easy to write entire applications and not just kernels. CUDA Fortran is a product from the Portland group that does exactly what it sounds like. It integrates CUDA constructs, such as thread blocks and shared memory, directly into the Fortran language. More on the research front, Halide is a brand new language specifically designed for image processing. This makes it a DSL, or domain-specific language, and it's a really cool example of this. Halide targets GPUs as well as multi-core CPUs on both desktops and on mobile devices. And many of the parallel optimization patterns we've discussed, such as tiling, are particularly easy to express and optimize in Halide, and that makes it possible to get very high-performance image processing code. Finally, the widely used MATLAB platform supports CUDA both for wrapping CUDA kernels, as well as directly targeting CUDA with MATLAB code and core functions. So let's talk about MATLAB a little further.